All right, we're going to talk about drawing your gun. All right, now, most instructors out there that I've seen teach you to grab your gun with a firing grip. Okay, obviously your finger needs to be an index. All right, then what you're going to do is you pull your gun up, rock and lock. Okay, not a bad teaching. However, there is a flaw with it. Okay, now, keep in mind, we're going to be talking about two things, holstering and drawing. Okay, now, first of all, when you go to holster your gun, okay, and you have a firing position grip, okay, when you holster your gun, there's a possibility that it could become out of battery, all right? That is a situation that you could create for your gun to go click instead of bang. When drawing, okay, depending upon the holster, when you draw, it could cause your gun to become out of battery. For some reason, you bring it up, your gun goes click instead of bang. Not a good situation, right? So, what we teach is to, when holstering or drawing, is that you place your thumb over the slide. Okay, so if I'm going to holster this gun, I'm going to have my thumb like so. Then I'm going to push it down in there, and the slide doesn't have a chance to become out of battery. Okay, so I know when I holster it that the chances of it being usable are pretty good. Of course, you have to have a round chambered, right? Okay, now, so when I go to draw, okay, my thumb goes into this position. As soon as I know my gun has cleared the holster, all right, then I rotate the gun up and my thumb over, okay? So when I draw, my thumb goes immediately over, and then as I come up and I rock and lock, then my thumb comes into the shooting position, okay? So it's very important to practice this on a regular basis because it's not something that's just gonna come to you naturally. Now, of course, this is for the autoloader guys. For the revolver guys, you're not gonna have this issue, right? So again, try it, okay? You come, your finger goes to index, extract, rotate, and then get it into a firing position. Now, this is gonna take some practice so that way you don't circumvent. Now, you can shoot your gun like this, obviously, but you're gonna circumvent the shot, okay? So you're only gonna get one shot. So you wanna practice getting it up and over as quickly as possible. So just a simple solution to keep your gun from going click instead of bang, because the loudest sound in a fight is the gun that goes click instead of bang. So just a simple solution for you. As always, train hard, train often, and most of all, train realistically.